One count here. Advantage right now for Dryden. Daly with a close choke up on the bat. Here's the pitch. That one's sent high into right field. Gone over the right field wall. That's how you respond. What a shot. The Bucks are in shock right now. And this game is tied 9-9. Gage Gibson gives Hunter Dryden a pat on the back and says, let's go.